Geez, I'm about to get the shot, just saying.
It's all made up of styrofoam.
Is that out?
We are preparing for at least
a lot of meal. I would say about maybe 200 to 300 turkeys will be back here to pretty much give service members what they don't have right here. So back home, we're trying to accommodate. It's pretty much for morale. You know, back home you have your sweet potatoes, mashed potatoes, your turkey. So we pretty much try in a defect to have the same kind of meals that you will have back home, just to give you a little taste of what you're missing.
Like desserts, we have made plenty of cake. We have made 8 eatable cakes, and out of which 4 we will put only for display and 4 for edible. We are making cheesecake, and then lots of pies will be there, pumpkin pie, pecan pie, sweet potato pie. So 3 types of turkeys are there, and we have pulled out around 80 cases of roast turkey and 40 cases of smoked turkey for Thanksgiving.